Good morning, student. Today we are going to see the next part of our lesson, A True Story of Sea Turtle. This lesson is written by Bhau Kadare, who is a Nisarga Mitra. In our last period, we saw that this story reveals around the turtle. One summer vacation, Bhau Kadare and his volunteers went on the Kokon beach. They saw some white egg shell. When they inquired about it to the villagers, they came to know that these egg shells are of turtles. They never saw eggs of turtles in their life, so they decided to study this unusual occurrence further. Then they started inquiring about the turtles, and they found that the coastal line of our state has turtles' nest, and many people of the native village, they keep combing the beach early hours in the morning. They followed the female turtle, and when the female turtle finished laying eggs, they caught it and killed it and ate. Then they caught the eggs from the nest. The eggs are near about 100 or 150. Then they either sold the eggs or ate them. By knowing this, Bhau Kadare and his volunteers decided to save the turtles, and they gave importance as much protection as the tiger. So the act of 1972, the wildlife protection to stole the turtle or kill the turtle is a crime, and so this business take place in hush hush manner. When they came to know this information was distressing. They began to think seriously about it, and they decided to undertook a project for the protection and conservation of turtles and their nest in Maharashtra. What will they do after this? We are going to learn in this period. We had no experience regarding sea turtles, so first of all, we undertook a study of turtle. Bhau Kadare and his volunteers had no experience regarding the turtles, so first they undertook the study of turtle. We contacted institutions that work for the protection of turtles in India. Then they contact some institution which work for the protection of turtles to get the information about turtles. The next step was launching a turtle protection campaign at Veras, Taluka Mandangad, District Ratnagiri. And then their next step was launching a turtle protection campaign. Then they launched a turtle protection campaign at Veras, Taluka Mandangad and District Ratnagiri. This was done with the support and cooperation of the Forest Department, and for this work they need to take the cooperation of Forest Department. As part of the campaign, a few local people were specially appointed to look for turtle nest on the beach in the morning. As a part of the campaign and to be successful in their campaign, they took the appointment. They specially appointed some local people to look for turtle nest on the beach in the morning, because the local people had more information about turtles. So they appointed some local people for this work. When they came across a nest, they had to careful remove the eggs from the nest and bury them again in a similar pit, but one protected with wire fencing. And when the local people came across a nest, they had to careful. They carefully removed the eggs from the nest, and then they buried the eggs in another nest, in another hole, giving it protection of fencing. They had to watch over the protected nest to prevent thefts. Then they kept watch over the protected nest to prevent them from thefts. In the first year, we could successfully protect 50 nests in this manner. And in the starting year, means in the first year, in this manner they protected 50 nests. When the babies hatch out of the eggs, what an event that was. And when they saw the babies hatch out of the eggs, that was very excited event, that was very excited moment for them. The whole village rushed to the beach to witness the spectacle. The whole village rushed to visit the beach to saw the hatchling babies on the coast of the ocean. When the tiny turtle hatchlings hurried across the silver sands to meet the rolling boundless sea, what an ovation they received from the onlookers. And when the tiny turtles hatchling hurried across the silver sands, when the tiny turtles hatchling hurried across the silver sand to meet the rolling boundless sea, means when the tiny turtles went towards the sea, the onlookers gave them ovation. Some of the elderly villagers confessed that though they had seen and stolen turtle eggs right from their school days, it was for the first time that they had seen the hatchling rushing to the sea. And on that moment, some elderly villagers confessed that though they see the eggs of the turtles from their school days, but this is the first moment in their life that they are seeing the hatchling turtles towards the sea. There are 7 types of sea turtles in the world, 5 of which are found in India. There are totally 7 types of turtles in the world, and out of that, 5 are of India. The olive ridley turtles nest along the entire coastline of Maharashtra. Olive ridley turtles nest we are able to find along the entire coastline of Maharashtra. Green turtles and hawksbills have also been found. The second and third type of turtles are green turtles and hawkbills. These type of turtles also been found in India. An amazing characteristic of turtle is that when the female turtle reaches maturity, that is nearly after a gap of 50 years, she returns to the shore to lay her eggs at the same place where she was born. And one amazing characteristic of turtle is given here, that the female turtle when reaches to the maturity, means that is after the gap of 50 years. After the gap of 50 years, at that time she returns to the same place to lay eggs where she was born. The female comes on shore just to make a nest in the sand and lay her eggs. The female comes to the shore just to make a nest. She came to the shore just for making a nest and in the sand and lay her eggs. and immediately returns to the sea. After laying the egg, she immediately returns to the sea. She does not return to the nest after that. When she finished laying egg, she never came again to the nest. The eggs hatch after a period of 45 to 50 days using natural heat, and the eggs hatch by the natural heat after 45 or 50 days. Innumerable dangers await the little hatchling in the deep sea, and they have to face them all on their own. While the hatchlings came out from the eggs, innumerable dangers await them in the sea, but they had to face the difficulties, the dangers all on their own. Their survival rate is therefore as low as just 1 or 2 turtles out of 1,000, and so their survival rate is very low. Out of the 1,000 turtles, only 1 or 2 turtles can survive. Turtles perform an important function. Turtles' characteristic is they perform an important function. They keep the sea clean. The turtles keep the sea clean. Thus, they occupy an important place in marine ecology. And so they occupy an important place in marine ecology. Considering all these factors, it is vital to undertake their protection on a large scale. And considering all these factors, that their surviving is very less, and they perform important function by cleaning the sea, the vital part is to undertake their protection on a large scale. We are going to see this part on the digital board. And now today's homework for you is, write the answers of index questions given on page number 32. Write the answers of index question given on page number 32.
That protected sea turtles. The next step was to launch a turtle protection campaign at Velas, which is a small village in Ratnagiri district. For this, they got the cooperation of the forest department. A few locals were hired in this campaign. These people would look for turtle nests on the beach in the morning, and then they would carefully remove the eggs from the nest and bury them again in a similar pit but protected with wire fencing. These nests were guarded so that no one would steal them. In the first year, they successfully saved 50 nests. When the babies hatched out, they hurried across the silver sands to meet the sea. The villagers had never seen such an event, as they used to steal the eggs and the hatchlings never came out. The villagers were thrilled to witness the spectacle and gave an ovation, meaning they clapped to the hatchlings moving towards the sea that they had seen for the first time ever. The writer Bhau Kadare has also given some additional and interesting information in this lesson, like, there are 7 types of sea turtles in the world and 5 are found in India. The olive ridley turtles nest along the entire coastline of Maharashtra. Green turtles and hawksbills have also been found. An amazing characteristic of the turtles is that when a female turtle reaches maturity, after a gap of 15 years, she returns to the same shore to lay her eggs at the same place where she was born. Isn't this amazing? I really wonder how she must be remembering her birthplace. After laying her eggs, she immediately returns to the sea and never comes back. After 45 to 50 days, the eggs hatch. But little do the hatchlings know that there are several dangers awaiting for them in the deep sea. Do you know that hardly one or two turtles out of thousands survive? Isn't it shocking? Turtles are really important for the health of the marine ecology as they keep the sea clean. So turtles must be protected on a large scale. After the success at Velas, 80 other villages were offered protection. The author, Bhau Kar-